Milind. Yeah, so I'd just like to call the whole crew and cast. First, my amazing producer, Varun Shah. It's a very big cast. Barun Sobti. Shahana Goswami. Avinash Tiwari. Rasika Dugal.
Everybody's running, huh?
Slow, slow. Vishal Malhotra. Manvi Gagru.
Come on, Manvi, run! Come on, come on!
Jay Upadhyay. Nakul Bhalla. Shiv Subramaniam. And Suhas, I think you should also come. I don't know, just figure out, just find some space.
Even on the cast, you don't introduce me, Milind. Like, really?
I'm so sorry, but I can vouch for the fact Sandy's in the film.
Yeah, sure.
He's there.
Two questions that I will ask the team. So starting with you, Milind. Normally, films which are made for festivals have this very serious feel to it. You know, somebody's getting raped, somebody's dying, somebody, and all these things are happening. But this film has been spoken about. This film has been spoken about, its humor, the fun that it has, and all the fun that we've had while making the film. So why a film like this, and why a film on football?
Okay, why a film on football? I think it started with, there's a friend of mine who actually plays every Sunday. They have a group called Jubilee United, and they play. And I got inspiration from them because how much they look forward to playing at Juhu Beach every Sunday. But from there, I made it a personal story about space, Mumbai. I'm a full-on Mumbaikar, born and brought up. And I wanted to tell my own story and my friends who were a great influence in my life and trying to put that together. And it was a happy film. I never thought of it as a festival. I never thought of it as a festival. Mera Varun ka yehi plan tha ki ye film banegi, for it will try and get released somehow. And that should be enough. And kahin pe, when we were just about getting done, Film Bazaar got interested in our film. And wahan se suddenly, hume pata chala ki festivals are liking this film and it's going to festivals. And we were pretty surprised to have a film which is really happy and which shows urban Mumbai and things like that. It was amazing. And the film is actually made for our audiences and it's actually made for us. So, yeah.
Varun. Where are you?
There you go.
Okay. Do you think that the audiences are receptive to these kind of films?
I think audiences have diversified quite a bit. And the fact that films like Bareli Ki Barfi, Hindi medium, even a Masaan and a Lunchbox do really well at Indian theatres just proves the point that, you know, audiences are interested in films that are beyond the regular commercial films that they see out there. And with Tu Hai Mera Sunday, we've tried to create a film which is rich in content and has a high entertainment quotient.
Yeah, true. That's correct. Okay, Barun. What is it about this film that excited you to take up this role or take up this character? What is it, that one thing that you felt that, okay, we have film karne?
One.
Okay. That one, just that one thing that, okay, fine, and then you get into it.
Effectively put karna padega. Okay. So the only the thing that excited me the most was the writing also, no, but the dialogue. Because for me, it was a nice story when I read it the first time, but then there's a lot of nice stories. The only place these nice stories fail is when the characters fail to tell the story effectively. That's the dialogue. So that was the most exciting.
How intimidated were you when you had to do your first scene with me? I believe you rehearsed like the whole day and all. You said, "Aaj main Sindhi ke saath scene karne wala hoon." Okay.
I was really scared.
Okay. Shahana, this is one thing I have to tell you. You know, when I was signed for the film, the first question that you normally ask is, "Kaun hai film?" So they said, "Barun Sobti hai, Shahana hai," and my eyes just went up. I said, oh my God, Shahana, because I've been a fan of yours. I've never told you this through the making of the film. I mean, all of us saw, I'll be very honest, all of us saw Rock On because obviously there was Prachi. So she was, you know, from television and we all went to see it. But we all came out saying that Prachi was good, but that other girl was fantastic. So let me tell you honestly in front of everybody that I probably did this film because I said, okay, I'm going to rub shoulders with Shahana, and it was fantastic.
Awesome.
It was a fan moment for me. Okay, so coming to your question, you know, like films like this that have an ensemble cast, normally they do not really utilize their female characters completely. What did you feel about your role in this film?
Well, first I have to say that overall, like you said, the female characters, along with the male characters, let's say, who are the protagonist of the film, all the female characters are really well placed. They're real, they're balanced, they're strong, but it's done all very subtly. So to me, that was something that was very nice overall. And specifically to my character, I always say this, that, you know, all these films that I've done, I've always been angsty or angry or nobody lets me smile in my films and be happy and kind of show a side of my personality that is me, which is much more jovial and lighthearted. And it was as if Kavi, the character, was so much like me. And that's because a lot of Milind is in it, and Milind and I are exactly the same people, you know. So I think it was a great joy for me to be able to play a character that doesn't shed a tear in the whole film, you know, that doesn't scold, scream, shout, do anything, but is basically just giving support and laughing and being happy most of the film. And yet is somebody that you can, when you see her character in detail, you see a very strong, modern, you know, woman like we know. I think I've never played a character that I completely relate to, and this was the first character that I've played where I felt like I was playing somebody like myself or somebody like my friends. And that's an important world to represent. We're a lot of us in India, you know, so I think it's very important to show that world. And I just wanted to add that it's not something that only we notice when we've shown the film in other places. This has been something that people have talked about, the fact that the female characters stand out in a film that is essentially about the men. So I think that's a great part. I mean, I have to give credit to the writer of this film. Agar aapko nahi maloom to Milind is the writer of the film and the dialogue writer and everything. So I think a lot of that credit goes to the writing.
You also got an award, right, for the film at one of the festivals, if I remember correctly?
Yes.
Both of you.
Yeah, the last festival we went to, which is called the Mosaic South Asian International Film Festival in Canada, in Mississauga. There, the film, you know, we didn't go with any expectation. It was a small, very nice festival, very well organized, and there were beautiful films in the festival. And, you know, to our surprise, Milind got the best director. And yeah. I got the best actress, and I think that shows a lot because, what they said was that it was a character that stood out in a film that was essentially about boys, and therefore the award was given. So I think I said it there as well. It says a lot about the writing, it says a lot about the character that was created, and uska to kshay main apne director writer ko dena chahungi.
Avinash, you were the guy who we saw the kissing bit in the trailer.